Yes, the first one that comes to my mind is Mr. Allen. He was our sixth grade science teacher, and he taught us not only about science, but about life. He was one of those teachers that greeted you at the door each morning. He just always had a positive attitude and a happy face. He listened when we talked. He was just an excellent example of a teacher. Thank you, Mr. Allen, for always caring for us, not only academically, but in our life.